After that update, can't you send or receive anything on your AirDrop? If you have issues with your AirDrop, and if your device is not getting found by another device, or if your AirDrop is not working at all on your iPhone, follow only 3 advanced troubleshooting processes. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Solution 1. Open Setting. Scroll down. Tap Cellular or Mobile Data. Tap Personal Hotspot. Please turn it off. After this, enable Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Solution 2. Set Everyone for AirDrop. Open Setting. Scroll down. Tap General. Tap AirDrop. Set Everyone. After these 2 processes, if you still have a problem, then follow the last process. Solution 3. Give a reset for your AirDrop. Open Setting. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap Transfer and Reset. Tap Reset All Setting. Now, make sure to give Reset All Settings. After this, please send no more than 15 files at once. If you still have a problem with your AirDrop, please ask in the comment section. Thanks for watching.